Paul gets piped.
Everything's so fucking loud here. Fuck me. Fuck, man.
Did you know the Nintendo Switch is massively downclocked so it doesn't overheat and drain as much battery? It could run better if you could overclock.
There's two of them? I mean.
Oh my god, holy shit. It fucking fell.
Not bad. It's been a funny moment when we left a sacred timeline.
No, we don't even watch this one.
I think we might be adding something to the S list.
I feel like this is like. I don't know if we can do it, guys.
I can't watch this. I won't watch it, bro.
Guys, I don't think we can watch it.
This is such a crazy time in life. This is such a crazy time in life. This may have been when we shifted over to another parallel.
All weebs look and are shaped like oil weebs detected. Prove me wrong.
It's not quiet. I'm just playing
this. Crazy.
Okay, we just watched a clip that got killed multiple humans with how loud it was. And you're wondering why the stream is loud? One, your earring is damaged. And second, I mean, this one is quieter.
It was just crazy.
Shit was just, and it's been crazy since. That's the thing, dude. Has it not been crazy since?
It actually has been. Oh my god,
yeah.
COVID.
Yeah.
War.
Just everything shifted. Something's happened. And we're in a parallel now.
Okay, well.
Can you watch it?
I can.
It's 29 seconds.
We don't even watch this one.
I think we might be adding.
Wait, why didn't they watch it? I don't get it. Destiny gets rolled. Yeah, everybody's flipping everything, and everybody's so involved in the comments. It's insane. Like, it's crazy. I think it shows how hypocritical LSF is these days. Okay, that when something happens, if I speak three words that are not on topic, he'll say he's doing whataboutism. He's being obtuse. He's being what? And they shit on me, whatever. And the clip comes up that is so far off topic. We don't know what the main topic even is. It's so off topic. Yeah, man, fuck xQc, bro. Fuck that guy, bro. And you're like, dude.
Let me see the op deck. Huh? Upstairs? Come? What? Where are we going? Huh?
I don't get it.
Oh.
Huh? It's show. I'm just gonna see.
But I wanna dance.
Can you kiss it?
What?
Kiss.
You kiss me?
No.
What? 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 No. What? No. Jay! Let me.
Wait. What was that? Cruise's ship employee being sus. Wait.
Let me.
I think it was a skit. Hold up. I want to see it again. Wasn't that once again? But I. Okay, you get what I'm saying.
Upstairs.
Yeah.
What he said? Huh? What?
Huh?
Where you go?
Upstairs.
Yeah.
Come. What? Where?
I don't
know
what he's saying.
Where are we going? I want to dance.
Can you kiss it?
What?
Kiss.
You kiss me?
No.
What? 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 No. What? No. Jay!
Okay. I mean, I don't get it. That's just L Riz, to be honest. I mean, he's an employee though. It's just a professional, or whatever. Yeah, I get it.
Wow, 2 years in the jungle. Love you, X.
That's mega weird. Egypt's tourism PR just gives you. Okay, I don't get it. Dude takes her out of the balcony behind a closed door to ask a kiss. Yeah, but it's not only that, it's that he works there though.
Today is my 21st birthday.
He works there. That's what makes it even more
stuff. I wanted to thank you and chat for the great content and always being able to make me laugh.
Yeah, belly dance performer, and he got a little drunk. Yeah, like a
perhaps
pop.
I could get a Fields birthday man in chat.
Oh, Fields birthday
if not,
man
it's
in
okay
chat.
Because I enjoyed my stay, xQcl. Pogu.
What is this? I'm not gonna. 65-year-old gets his first ever solo win on Warzone. Caldera, 64 attempts, hard one-ring speech.
First of all, I would like to thank everyone who watched the journey. It was a bumpy and sometimes glorious ride. There were many highs and many lows.
My brother, 64 attempts to get a win. Bro, I haven't won a game in Fortnite or any BR in like fucking 3 years, man.
I learned a lot from myself and my teammates to strive to be better and to learn as you lose. I would also like to thank my son who gave his support and helped me throughout.
Cool, man.
And I also would be remiss if I did not mention the fellows in the booth. Openness and trying to steer me in the right direction is what I needed to boost my confidence. Will and Pete for filling in admirably and supporting me. And last but never least, the nation who wanted this win as bad. I'm getting choked up. Woo!
Oh, that's kind of adorable.
All right, and supporting me. And the last but never least, the nation who wanted this win as bad as I did. I'll always be grateful to you guys for hanging with me. Thanks again, everyone. Love you guys.
Well, that was kind of awesome. Okay, fair enough. What else? Lyric triple kill dog.
Damn it, I was trying to get on this gun. I'm gonna wait for him to die.
Where is the triple kill at? Oh, okay, I get it. Yeah, this is like a battlefield.
Yo, that guy's got that shit locked down, bro.
This is really battlefield, the old ones.
Damn it, I was trying to get on.
Live Twitter core hearing mispronounce his name.
I did not see any questions on this specific topic while I was
Patrick P. Shit. He used to be with Google.
Same response, sir.
All right. Oh,
what
Pichet.
A name.
Sorry.
Piché.
Yeah, Patrick Piché.
Piché. He said P-shit.
This instance, he hit the roof. He was very upset.
Patrick P-shit.
No,
Jesus.
See any
wait, guys, is it really need to have all these numbers? Do you actually look at all of them when you do some of this shit? What is this guy, a day trader?
Patrick P-shit.
Is he like day trader or some shit like that?
Google.
Lyric support has finally arrived. Okay. Man, everybody loves the drama. The people say they don't like drama. They fucking love that shit, man.
Bro,
people say, oh, dude, we don't like drama, guys. We don't, no drama here, guys. Bro. I type two messages, the internet loses its fucking mind. Relax, bro.
What is that noise?
So pressed.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
Fall back, Kyle. Fall back.
Oh, wait, they're friendly.
Hello.
Oh, yeah, we're good. Never mind.
Jesus.
That was the last thing he said. Uh-oh.
Crypto day trading? That's literally gambling.
What the fuck? A mushroom dick. I never knew they had that.
Oh, true. They added that in the game, and they even got pubes
what
too.
What the hell? I've never seen that.
What do you mean? I don't get it. It's just because everybody's so pressed.
Thanks for 45 minutes of content, xQcl.
Wait, that means that he almost got permanent. Wait, if you don't get banned often, getting banned for 30 days is like really bad. Wait, that means that if he wasn't like streaming, if he didn't have a lot of hours on record or whatever, and didn't stream a lot, he'd probably be permad. Or there's a good chance he would be permad. Well, because he has, guys, if you have a track record of having a lot of hours streamed, and you don't get banned a lot, okay, at least you're like a high, low risk individual. So I think Erob is pretty low risk overall. So him getting banned 30 days, I think means that that's kind of hardcore. What did he do? I think he told somebody he was gonna beat him up if he went to TwitchCon, something like that. That's what I heard anyway. He could have fucked that cheddar live and get less. Have a sex on stream, my 7 days. Ban a rig of yours, my 7 days. I think it's just the precedent though. I think people understand this though. The people aren't so fucking stupid. Guys, it's all about the precedent, and everyone understands this. Okay? Guys. If you typed as a joke somebody that if you were gonna go to the event, you were gonna beat them up, you would get permadeath in chat. No questions asked. You would get permadeath. In his chat, in my chat, in all chat, you would get permadeath. Okay? And sorry. And nobody probably cares. On Twitch too.
Next clip, please smile.
Literally, I don't make the rules here. Okay, am I having too much fun in a new Disney game? So scared.
Thank you. Bad timing for the.
Well, you're so fucking dumb, man. What the fuck is all this chat, man? Just don't tell people you're gonna beat him up. It's not that big of a deal. How hard is that?
I'm glad you enjoy. Thank you.
Like what?
Yeah, let's get some stone. What? Did you guys see what I just saw? Someone clip it.
I didn't
see
it.
Someone clip it. Did you guys? Okay, let's get some stone.
I did not see that.
What? Did you guys see what I just saw?
I don't even know what I just saw, but okay. Three times I watched it. Big T has D on the mind. Okay.
Well, your boy got pretty long. Wait, hard. Wait, no. Strong. I don't. Okay, I swear to God, I'm not thinking about Nick. But I don't know why. I just. Whoa, that was weird. That was fucked up. Jesus Christ.
Kim. Okay, Tyler. Classic Tyler. A lot of the clips. Man, whacked his chest with Sabaton goalie.
No, I can feel that it's gonna work. That shit was sticky just like putting it down with the stick. You gotta, she said, that's why your sister or your cousin said use the aloe. We have it in the fridge.
Yo. Right?
What if you punch him in the face, but bumping that up by accident?
Like, do it hard. Like, just go all out. Because if you do a little, if you do a little bit, it's just gonna hurt more.
That is disgusting.
No, jeez,
man, that looked like it was pretty painful, though. Jesus. I don't have any chest hair, so that would be a problem for me. Okay. Okay, what else we got? We can look at the Reddit. What if we get here? Man, his food's not gonna get here for us. It takes like a million hours.